Hello, here I would like to show you how to install and use LG Cloud application in LG smartphone. With this application, you can upload your video, pictures, music from anywhere in the world and can enjoy same time at your home with LG Smart TV. Let's see first, make sure your phone is connected to internet. Click on apps. Try to find Play Store. Click on Play Store. Okay. Now you need to search LG Cloud application. Okay. Select LG Cloud application. Click on installation. Of course, to search and install this, you must register your Android phone with the Play Store. So make sure that register already installed. Accept the terms and condition. The installation is started. It's fast, very slow. Open now application. This is information page. Need to read carefully all LG Cloud. Okay. And on this page, you can sign up or you can use your existing ID if you have already. You can get sign up process in how to use LG Cloud with LG Smart TV video. Log in your ID information here. You can get auto login as well if you want to, no need to want to use always login process. So you can check here auto login, or you can just keep this one and then press on the login. You make sure here going to check if you want to auto upload. So whenever you get the new data in your phone, it will be uploaded automatically on LG Cloud. So if you want to check, you can check here or you can uncheck here. Press OK. This is your main page of LG Cloud application in your LG mobile. You can start uploading video, pictures, music from your phone on the LG Cloud to watch with big LG Smart TV. Let's try photos. I'm browsing photo here. Select the setting and upload option is here. Okay, you can go in the setting, home, grid view or help, upload and select from your camera what you want to upload. Started transmission. You can see LG Cloud upload is 3.30 MB, very fast, and is uploading started. Now this photo is available to watch on your TV. It's pretty good. Press home, you can click here, you can go back, you can select the music if you want to upload the music, select the setting, upload, select any music you wish to upload. And let me explain about the setting. Press the setting, here is setting. It will be show the use of info, how much size you already use, version, view user info, change password, auto login you can do here, auto upload you can do here. If you want to upload, you can select the upload option. I want to use upload whenever I want to use Wi-Fi, that time power options. Auto upload atom, you can select what you need to upload, only pictures, or you need to upload a picture video, or you need to upload only videos, is accept, you can do here. Or you can uncheck this one. Start date, you can select the auto upload start date from now, or starting date and ending date you can select. In those categories, start from now, starting after, including several photo and videos. Start the date manually, you can select here manual dates, so that can be select you. You can select the dates when you want to do. this is a pretty good applications made by LG Electronics for LG products. Please enjoy.